Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
Now radio in to check on her. St. John out. St. John to Curry. Captain, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
I need scrap. Use this.
Bounties.
There we go. Finally.
Oh, Okay. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Here you
tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
What did you see about that?
St. John out. Okay, let's take a look around.
Which way?
Back on track.
Colonel, I've spotted them.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Deke, you know how it goes? Shoot his tires! Shoot his tires! How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks will stop! Don't leave! Please! Please!
See what I can do. It should work. Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah. It was near a flagpole, a big one. They fly the good old Stars and Stripes.
Oh, very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it.
Thank you.
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit. Thank you.
fix this. Good.
That's all.
Hey.
This is it.
I saw something.
Ah. this way. No, no, it's back that way.
Then coming!
Still got this. Okay. All right. What have we got? Gotcha. Oh, yeah, that's him. I would tell you, rest in peace, but, oh boy, you don't want any of that. Better than nothing. Shit! Now! Back to the colonel.
Colonel Garrett? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Deke! Corporal!
Hey! Hey, Sergeant.
Deke! Corporal. See you, man.
Move along, buddy, move along!
Corporal, nice to see you.
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
All right. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Now that's a gun. Oh, big spender. There you go. Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Okay. Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, okay. I get the best shit on Wizard Island.
Ha!
Oh, and he goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Okay. You don't like what you see, just ask. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later. Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Oh, big spender. Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John. I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Huh?
Now I got you.
Renegades. Oh, goddammit. Don't let them see me.
Cover me!
No! Son of a bitch!
It should work. So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive. Your wife?
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating. Some faster than others.
Uh-huh.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check, we did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
Once exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who was exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. That way. O'Brien, I reached your guy and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking. Is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Maybe this way. Brian, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? Down there, maybe. O'Brien, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Go, Brian. Good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah. Neither did anyone else.
There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero, Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
You're already...
Yeah, that doesn't look good.
Oh, shit. What the hell happened?
Must be Cooper. What the hell were you doing down here, man?
Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right now.
Cooper! Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot! Where's up? He's down!
Come on.
Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No! She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you once.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Yeah.
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian, four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker or whatever the fuck? You have no idea what it's like out here.
I don't have to listen to shit.
Survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.